टॉपिक ऑफ माई क्लिनिकल ऑडिट इज adherence to admission criteria for substance use disorder. In our society, the number of patients suffering from substance use disorder is increasing every day due to multiple social demographic factors, and the fact that most of these people belong to low socioeconomic areas and there is reduced availability of resources for their proper management and the proper setups for their management, this poses a great challenge for their management. And therefore, we conducted this audit in order to improve the screening process for their admission, their motivational assessment upon admission, so that we can improve their inpatient care and their outcomes on discharge. We collected the data in a retrospective manner from the months of June, July and August 2023. We reviewed the OPD slips of the patients who were admitted in our department during this time in order to look for the parameters of screening, which include the history, examination, baseline investigation, viral markers, drug screen, and most importantly, their motivational assessment. According to the departmental criteria, upon admission, firstly, the patients are assessed for the presence of any acute general medical condition. In case of such an occurrence, these patients are referred to the relevant department. In a case when the patient is not suffering from any acute general medical condition, they are referred to the psychologist if they do not have the proper motivation for quitting. The patients who are eligible for detoxification are the ones who are not suffering from any acute general medical condition and who have proper motivation for quitting. After detoxification, once these patients present to the OPD with a negative TLC, now these patients are eligible for long-term management. They are admitted, and during their admission, we do their psychological management, pharmacological management, as well as their rehabilitation. The patients who were included were from 1st June 2023 to 31st August 2023. These patients were diagnosed cases of substance use disorder according to DSM-5 criteria. The patients who were admitted for the management of comorbid conditions associated with the substance use disorder were excluded from the study, as well as the patients who got discharged on request or left against medical advice. The data that we collected showed that there was less than 30% adherence to the admission criteria. And out of the total 20 patients, 9 of these patients were excluded, as 6 of them left against medical advice and 3 were discharged on request. After we collected this data, we interviewed these patients and we also reviewed their files to find out the possible reason for the poor adherence. We found out that most of these patients were either non-affordable or they are from far-off areas, so they are admitted at the earliest to avoid them being lost in the follow-ups. The patients who got discharged on request and left against medical advice also had the same reasons. Based on these findings, we recommended that there be an amendment in our admission criteria, allowing all stable patients to be admitted even if their baseline investigations or negative TLC is not available upon admission. For the proper implementation of this process, we displayed the posters in the outdoor departments and we discussed this with our PGRs and our consultants, and the re-audit is planned within the next 3 months.